Welcome viewers. These days, solid-state drives, or SSDs for short, provide lightning data transfer speeds and very large storage capacity. But these were only available via portable hard drives, PCI Express cards, and the ever-popular M.2 NVMe SSDs for desktops and laptops. But there is a new way to enjoy the speed and capacity of solid-state storage in a portable enclosure that allows you to change the size and type of SSD and allows you to use it on regular USB-A and USB Type-C ports in one assembly. Introducing the M.2 NVMe SSD enclosure. This enclosure allows you to use various types of M.2 SSD cards and allows you to access their storage via USB on Windows, macOS, Linux, and Android devices. So in this video, I'll do a simple unboxing, I'll show you how to install an M.2 SSD into it and connect it to a couple of devices to confirm its compatibility and to test for read and write speeds. So don't go anywhere, that's up next. Welcome back. In this purchase, the box contains the enclosure itself, a pack containing a screwdriver, a spacer for the SSD, and a screw to secure the board, and you get a user manual. Its design consists of an aluminum housing for securing the M.2 SSD and for efficient heat dissipation. To one end has a USB 3.1 Type-A connector, and at the other end, it has a USB Type-C. To disassemble the enclosure to access its M.2 SSD port, to the end that has the USB-C connector, there is a clip that you remove by pushing in an upwards direction indicated by the arrows. This will allow you to easily slide out its interior component. So this is what the inside looks like, and it's a simple circuit board with your M.2 SSD connector. This connector supports three types of M.2 SSD key types. These include Type M, Type M and B combination, and Type M SATA as indicated here in the diagram. And it supports 2280, 2260, and 2242 SSD types up to 2 TB maximum. Installing an SSD into the enclosure is very simple. First, insert your SSD into the M.2 slot. Next, using the included spacer, place it into the groove at the end of the SSD and line it up with the screw hole allocated for your SSD type. Next, using the included screwdriver and screw, from below, attach the screw to the spacer to secure it in place. Then slide the assembly into the housing and attach the clip to secure it in place. So now that I've assembled this enclosure, I'll now connect it to a couple of devices and compare its read and write speeds. Installed in this enclosure is a Realtek 2280 RTL 9210B NVMe SSD, and depending on which device and port it's connected to, it has the potential for read speeds of up to 900 MB per second and write speeds of up to 600 MB per second. Here I have it connected to a powerful Windows 11 mini PC from Ace Magician, and when connected to its USB Type-C port and using the Crystal Disk Benchmark app, it shows that through this enclosure it has a read speed of 565 MB per second and a write speed of 512. And when connected to its USB 3.1 port, it has a read speed of 564 MB per second and a write speed of 505, which is slightly lower than the Type-C port, but that is expected as Type-C has higher data transfer rates. So that confirms its compatibility with Windows devices. I'll now connect it to a high-end Android TV box and let's take a look at its read and write speeds. on Android boxes due to its lower CPU and RAM processing speeds compared to Windows hardware. When connected to this enclosure, it scored 233 megabytes per second read speed and 43 megabytes per second write speed. So, as mentioned a while ago, due to the type of device you are using, the speeds will vary. The good news is, this enclosure is detectable under Android. If your Android cell phone uses a USB Type-C port, you can connect this enclosure directly to it and access files, music, videos, and documents. So, when connected to this mobile phone, it has a read speed of 313 megabytes per second and a write speed of 216 megabytes per second. Though it can connect to mobile cell phones, it's a bit inconvenient to have it as a long protrusion while connected. The inclusion of a flexible Type-C extension cable would be useful in this instance to tuck it behind your mobile phone while in use. So viewers, that brings to an end my review. This enclosure removes the limitations faced by conventional flash drives, such as limited storage and slow data transfer speeds, and opens up the throttle to modern high-speed data transfer via USB. So if you are interested in this model, you can grab one using the link in the description below this video for only $16. As always, links in the description are my affiliate links, and when used to purchase, provide support directly to this channel and provides the means for me to acquire new products for review. So thanks in advance for using my links. Give this video the thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. If you are visiting my channel for the first time, be sure to hit the subscribe button and the notifications bell directly below this video to keep in the loop as to when I release new videos or decide to do a giveaway. If you are on a mobile phone, click the little down arrow below the video to reveal the description area. Stay tuned and see you in the next one.